Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So you might be thinking, what is a jackfruit doing here? As jackfruit is one of my favorite fruits, I learned how to cut it. So I'm going to quickly share with you people the same thing. Things you will need: two knives, one long, one short, and oil. You can even use gloves if you need, but I find oil to be more convenient. And last thing that you surely need is a sweet big jackfruit. The jackfruit will start smelling sweet and will become a little softer when it is ripe, so do not cut it before that. Let's quickly move on to the procedure. Don't forget to tie your hair, as you don't want your hair to be in the jackfruit or jackfruit on your head. Now it's time to apply oil to the knife, because that makes your life easier as the gum does not stick to the knife. You can cut the jackfruit vertically or horizontally, but I prefer vertically as it is less of a task. And so let's begin. Just a warning, you need lot of strength. As I had applied oil to my hands before, my knives got a little slippery, so do not repeat this mistake. Do not apply oil to your hand right now. As I always say, you should know what you are eating. So jackfruit, also known as fenny or simply jack, it is the largest tropical fruit that you can find, and in India you mostly find it in South India. So it's a seasonal fruit found mostly during summers and end of summers before monsoon starts. And now actually is the time where you can find this wholesome jackfruits in a very cheap price. So just get them home and cut it all by yourself by looking at this video. Jackfruit contains almost all the vitamins and minerals your body needs. It has vitamin A, C, vitamin B1, 2, 3 and 6. It has folic acid, vitamin E. There is micronutrients like magnesium, potassium, copper. Jackfruit is highly rich in antioxidants. It boosts your immune health, protecting you from viral infections, as it is high in vitamin C. Although with so many benefits, some people who are allergic should not eat it. Jackfruit has a lot of fruit pods inside, which is sweet in taste, which has these sort of seeds inside. Each fruit pod has a seed inside it. So the yellow part, fleshy part, is the one that you eat. Actually, the seeds are also edible. You can boil them and add a little pinch of salt and have them. They are very, very good for health too. This is how the seed is removed from it. So jackfruit can be had raw as it is, like I am going to, or some people like to cook it. Because of its distinctively sweet flavor that it has, many of you might make sweet desserts or even curry out of the fruit. Instead of it being high in calories, there is no cholesterol or saturated fat, that is the bad fat, in jackfruit. It even contains fiber and protein. This is why jackfruit is known to be one of the healthiest snacks to exist. You can always use gloves to handle this mess, but I prefer using the old traditional method of applying oil to your hands, so that this white fibrous sticky part inside of jackfruit does not bother me. The time taken to cut the full jackfruit is like 1 to 2 hours, so you need to have patience. And but the end result is like fantastic. You have like jackfruit which you can distribute to all your friends and family and share and eat. So have a great time and enjoy eating jackfruit, as it's one of the best fruits. See ya. Thanks for watching. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't still. And do check out the mango shake video if in case in the next summer you are inspired to make some mango shake.